Hey, what up, guys? We're back with this is a Minecraft Christmas special that we're doing today. And it may look like Halloween, but so I was having trouble trying to join. It kept taking 20 years. But it looks all Halloweenish, but it's. Jeez. Yeah, Tyler just entered this world. I was here. I've been here for like about like half an hour now. But this is basically Nightmare Before Christmas, if you guys didn't know, even though it looks like, because it looks all Halloweenish. But,
I don't see what you're seeing, so it doesn't look, I'm using like a medieval picture pack or whatever.
Jeez.
One that they put out.
Yeah. Oh yeah, because you didn't download the texture packs or nothing like that. Jeez, you're pleading for mercy. Way past cuckoo. That was a golden pickaxe, but I don't. Alright. But yeah, so we're just gonna
Those are creepers.
Jeez. Alright, chain helmet. Yeah. Jeez. Oh, plant. He would have been hunched.
Yeah, if you come to where I'm at, where are you going?
Getting some stuff.
Where? Didn't see anything. Oh.
Jeez.
Do you leave it for me?
Here, you take. Oh, wait, how do you. Oh, that's how you drop it. Gave you a golden pickaxe.
give me gold.
Oh, now the moon's going down. It's like it's cuckoo. Oh, it's sun. The sun's going down. It's the cuckoo. The sun's the spooky face.
Over here, I thought this plant over here was a creeper.
Wait, where? Oh, is it because of the texture pack? Oh, one of those plants. They don't look like, they just look like regular plants for me. But in your texture pack, it looks like creepers. Oh, crap.
It actually doesn't look like a creeper. It just how tall it looked, the way it looked, it just looked like one. My brain was stuck in.
Jeez.
Yo, you heard a witch.
Oh, God.
And there's a witch up here.
I was hearing on your end. Yo.
Hell no.
Bit. It's like. Die. Oh, crap. Jeez. Yo. Yo. Oh, crap. Dang, you're not even gonna die. Getting poison. Go away. I'm dead. I keep tapping the button. Yes! Alright. Jeez, I almost died. Managed to kill the witch. I was pleading for mercy. Oh, those are blaze rods, and there's... Oh, emerald. Looks like bombs. Oh, those are ornaments. Oh, there's electro wings in there, too.
Up here.
I'll let you get those.
What?
Oh, there's a chest that has electro wings.
Take all my shit.
I think these are electro wings, isn't it? These are lecture wings. Jeez. Yeah, I'll let you. Here you go. No, I have them right there for you. Because we eat raw rabbit. Wait, here you go. We have basically finally back into Minecraft just for this series here. It's been a while since like September since we've done Minecraft, basically. Just want to let y'all know that. At first, this Christmas special was gonna be the Save the Christmas World again, but since I couldn't really find it, so we decided to do a Nightmare Before Christmas World.
It's not on the Minecraft store. It's on it's like Minecraft PE Master or something like that.
Oh wow.
I think.
Jeez. Yeah, this is just a little late, 3 days after Christmas, but. Yeah, better late than never. Yo.
My Christmas wasn't that great.
Well, you got cuckoo stuff.
So we did a Christmas special all the way in the middle of July.
Jeez. That's rotten flesh right there. Jeez. Well, I don't want this.
Zombie.
Yeah, my Christmas was pretty good though. I got Smash Bros. Ultimate and a few other games. And also I got SNES. Oh yeah. So you already got Smash Bros. Ultimate. And I got the SNES Classic for Christmas. So now I have my own. Oh crap, why is there another witch in here? Oh wait, that's great. Why did I lose my crap? I thought I have a keep inventory setting on. Alright, I'm gonna. What's this? Gonna fix that. There's color everywhere. What's this? There's white things in the air. What's this? I can't believe my eyes. I must be dreaming. Wake up, Jack. This isn't fair. What's this? The hell's that noise? What's this? What's this? There's something very wrong. I think it's playing like music or something. Oh, I can hear the music. Jeez. It's like one of the songs from the movie that's playing right now. Yeah. Jeez. Is that what it's doing for you? Jeez. Oh. What's this? In here, they've got a little tree. How queer. And who would ever think it's so wide? They're covering it with hiding little things. Here you go, keep inventory. There's a smile on everyone, so now correct me if I'm wrong. This looks like fun, this looks like fun. Oh, could it be? I got my wish. I will keep up. You know, we're only doing the scroll for this one. Oh my, what now? The children are asleep. Right now I gotta find my... There's nothing underneath. No ghouls, no witches. Gotta get my stuff back. I remember there's even bats that'd be in the sky trying to kill you. It was a cat house. Is that where I was just at? Oh no, I wasn't in here yet. What the? It's like Halloween and... Hey, this kind of makes up for the for Halloween as well, since we didn't do a Halloween special. Jeez. I don't want that redstone. I want an enchanted book, though. Here you go, enchanted book. Jeez, this is Halloween! It's like yo-yo. Wait, what's in... I'm gonna probably... Yo-yo, what the? It's like boiling hot water. It's like a giant pot. That's what that is. So there's fire underneath. Wait, where's the door? I can't even find the door. I can't find... What the hell? Oh, because these stairs are here. Got me. Couldn't even tell. And it's like I couldn't even find my way out. And now it's just kook. Now I gotta get my stuff back.
Wait, where's the boiling water that you saw? I think this.
That where the fire is, that big pot. What the? Okay, I was like.
You didn't go all the way upstairs? Oh, yeah, there's shit inside these chests.
Alright, here we go. Alright, is this where I was? Pretty sure all my stuff's gone by now. Wait, it had to be in here. What? Should have been in here. Yeah, it should have been in here. Great, all my stuff's gone.
Oh yeah, you're in that cuckoo witch hut.
Cuckoo witch hut. The cuckoo hut. I remember that.
From the cuckoo hut.
The cuckoo hut. That was cuckoo. Oh, I don't think I went in this house yet. Jeez. I'm trying to find more witches.
How'd you leave here so quick?
Jeez.
Not in there.
It's like you're always like that. You always ask me how I do that. Most of the Minecraft. Cause I go so super fast. Oh yeah, that's making me hunched.
I thought it was you for a second. That would have been
kook now. Jeez! That would have been
kook. I would have been hunched like this. I would have been hunched.
Jeez! I would have been hunched. Jeez. Alright, I'm using the... Different skin.
Oh, yeah,
it's a candy cane skin.
In there.
I'm a candy cane. Yo, you. What the hell is that? It's a drown. Yo, yo! Alright. Yo, stop, please. I beg for mercy. Jeez. Oh, there's the way out. The ladders. Jeez. Oh, that's a pig. To me, it's like it's a bathtub that's moving. It's a walking bathtub. Jeez.
No, that. Oh, yeah, I think I actually saw that in like Kingdom Hearts.
Jeez. There's a forest.
Where the hell did you go?
Oh, you went over there. I thought you were following me. And I was like, oh wait, I shouldn't keep going too fast, because then Tyler's gonna be like, where the hell did you go? I'd be apparently to him, I'm Sonic the Hedgehog in this game.
Because I'm just doing something, and all of a sudden I turn around, you're all the way across the other side of the map.
Jeez.
It's like you teleported from Canada to Mexico.
Jeez. Basically. Jeez. Well, now my R stick is squeaking again.
What?
My R stick is squeaking again. What kind of cow is this? So I never even used my R stick with this emulator controller. What? Jeez! Now that is cuckoo.
What the hell? I can't get over this. How did you get over this wall?
Jeez. There was like a short... I was able to... I don't know, I guess there was a part of a wall that was short. That was
it.
Jeez! Oh, now it's snowing. And raining. I'm at the snowy mountain. You could TP. It's like,
no. You're like freaking goddamn Sonic the Hedgehog.
Jeez. It's cuckoo.
Sprite, because you're always running. Why are you running? Why are you
running? Yo. Yeah, I'm always running. So I'm mostly exploring. I'm exploring the vast lands.
Yeah, but climbing the mountain, it slows me down. Somehow you're still, it's like you have a potion of swiftness too.
Jeez! That's kooky. You think I'm really, really fast.
Why is there's a rabbit that has marks all over it. Do you need a rabbit song?
Wait, where'd I come from?
There's this random rabbit in affection mode.
Jeez. Oh, there's like a train station down there.
No.
I'll see. I'm gonna see where you're at first. So I can't even remember where I came from a little bit. Right down there, I think. Where you see the snowy mountain?
I'm on the snowy mountain.
Oh, you're on it?
There's
a train station you saw?
Yeah. No, I see an actual train.
Oh, I see. Oh, you're all the way down there now. Now you. Jeez. Now I see you as Sonic the Hedgehog a little bit.
I was trying to look for you.
Jeez. Oh, now we made it. Yeah, because I saw this train down here. I was waiting for you because I thought you were. Jeez! All I do is just sprint down here. It's cool, kids. It's like this Christmas special. You're like, why am I going so fast? It's way past cool.
Okay, there you are.
Wait, where are you at?
I keep losing you.
Jeez! Just let you know I'm right here. It's like now I got to slow down just for you to. It's like.
Dang it, I got stuck.
So apparently I'm the fastest Minecraft player in the world. It's like. Oh, there's cookies.
What?
And cake. Oh, that's what the hell? Pumpkin pie. Oh, you can eat it. Jeez, you took them all. You eat all the cookies. That's right, because I got the pumpkin pie.
Oh, yeah, there's like a town somewhere down here.
Oh, you're going to the town. I'm just checking out the train. Oh yeah, you're down there. Jeez, you got down there so quick. I guess we're just too quick for each other. Cause you got down there within the blink of an eye.
That's what I keep saying. It's like I don't know how that happened. I wasn't even running.
Jeez. It's like, I guess we're both quick. We just don't go quick at the same time. All right, you're in the way, sir. Sir, you're in the way. What's up here? So here's the Christmas portion of this world, basically. Oh, that's a stick.
Oh, you're already in there?
Where? Wait, there's a third floor? Oh, there's a... I wasn't paying attention. Wait, where'd you go?
I'm inside now, and how did you leave without even going in the normal door?
Oh, there you are. Jeez!
What did you use?
I just came through there. I went out that... Wait, where is this? This is the other house.
Oh. I was so confused.
Jeez! So I was in the other house next to this one. Oh, there's fireworks there.
Not really much exciting stuff going on here. We can do two worlds in this episode, one, because I have a sledding world that's actually much more exciting.
Jeez. How many minutes are we at? 22 minutes. Yeah, we could do that in this as well. Okay, you need to move, sir. Dang, you're just blocking the way. Won't even leave the door. Thank you. What the? Shut the door? What the hell? I see he's chasing you. Okay, I'm glad I didn't lose my crap. Alright, how do I do this now? I want to select. Maybe. Oh, that's what happens there. Huh. I'm trying to figure out how to TP. Jeez.
And I'm going to get eaten by a polar bear.
Or how do I get... I forget how to get to the chat. God damn it, I forget. Gotta do all these combinations of buttons and stuff. Alright, I'm trying to figure this out. Yeah, there's my skin. I almost forgot how to switch the camera to do third person, but... So this is like a spook. Yeah, this is like the Halloween portion of this world, and then there's the, and then we get the Christmas portion that we were just at. I was just at. Came from. Well, first of all, you had Trump's wall that goes to the forest and then into the snowy mountains to the Christmas village. So let's see if I can find that. Yeah, there it is right there. So yeah, first you got Trump's wall. We're gonna jump over that. So Trump's gonna be hunched. Oh, I see what you mean, like how you get over this. Alright, there we go. Alright, now into the forest. Now we're gonna keep going to the mountains again. Because I can't TP or nothing. Because I don't know how to do that at the moment. Yeah, I don't know any of... Oh, that's correct. You press B to crouch as well. Jeez. Unless there's control settings that it'll tell me. Open chat. Oh, that's... Oh, here we go. Oh, you died? Oh, dang. Well, I guess I gotta keep going this way. What the?
Like
dang it, strays.
When they hit you with an arrow, they hit you with like a slowness arrow or something.
Oh, you mean strays?
Yeah, strays.
Yeah, I was just getting hit by one of them. I'm surprised you forgot what they were called. See, I haven't played Minecraft in a while. And that's why we haven't been getting Minecraft videos out. It's like... Oh, yeah. I'm just going to check this out real quick. Just one more time. One more look at it. Yo-yo. Yeah, I'm going to die. I mean, you guys get the idea of how this world is anyway. Yo-yo, what the heck? Did I fall too? All right. Well, that's basically it for this world, and it's all rainy here. But, you know, you guys get the idea. My Nightmare Before Christmas. So... I hope you guys enjoyed this world. It looks really cool. This was made by the original Minecraft world. Well, Minecraft servers. And yeah, not Notch, basically. So, I'm going to pause this and we'll get back. Well, I'll unpause it when we do the next world, which is the slang world you were talking about. So, alright guys, so we are at this world now, which is the, what is it called? I think it's like Ready, Sled, Go. Ready, Sled, Go. Yeah, it was. I'm going to read this while. Welcome to Ready, Sled, Go. This entire mountain is one big sled course. Cool, right? Grab a colored sled by pressing the buttons off to the left. Got your sled? Get ready. Press start and... Wait. Oh. Grab a sled, get ready. Oh. There's a Facebook, Instagram. Well, yeah, all that. Knox Crew. Twitter, YouTube. That's cool they actually made something like this. Wow. I don't know what Tyler's doing right now. I just read you all the instructions. But we'll just wait until... Oh, wait, he's back.
Oh, there you are.
Oh, yeah, I started the video.
Wait, really?
Yeah, all I did was just read the instructions and stuff. Well, read this here. The drink site.
Oh, yeah.
It's cute. Oh, geez, there's like a map. Well, this is going to be fun. This is going to be lots of fun. Train station, no sledding a while. So I guess you grab a sled somewhere.
Over here.
Yeah. Music control up. Oh. Yeah, we'll keep it on.
Here. Over here.
Oh, you got a blue sled. I'm going to take a red one.
Pick your color. I picked blue.
And I pick red.
Okay, you ready? Oh, wait, you want three, two, one.
Oh. Get ready. Oh. Yo, yo, yo. I can hear your end. Yo, yo, what the heck? What is going on? I can hear your music on your end.
Oh my god, this is actually kind of hard.
Yeah. Jeez. It's like the boat keeps moving in different directions. Dang it. What the hell? This thing's on crack. Sorry, this is making me hunched. Alright, here we go. Oh, this would have been fun with Gavin and Nick, but obviously Gavin has an iPhone, so he won't be back anytime soon in Minecraft. But Nick, he's nowhere to be seen, so he's rarely in Minecraft anyway, but I can't move. I'm stuck in big chunks of snow. Wait, I could get out. Here we go. Yeah, I'm in this big chunk of snow. God dang it, this is hard. I'm so stuck. I don't know how far you are, but I'm definitely like super stuck right now. Yeah, I can't hear any music on my end, so at least you can hear Tyler's music. If you can hear his. What the heck? I must have slammed into water. Okay, I think. Oh yeah, I am supposed to go down here anyway.
And I'm stuck on a tree.
Jeez, I'm in a cave now. Yo, yo, yo.
Come on.
I guess I go down here. Frick! I hate this snow. The snow keeps getting me stuck. This is sort of broken, but not as bad. Jeez. Oh, we're above the clouds still. Now that's kind of cuckoo. Well, we're high up in the sky. Holy crap.
I actually finished.
Jeez. Oh my god, I can't even get around these two poles. This freaking snow and... Alright, there we go. Why is this so hard to maneuver? Yeah. I keep ramming into walls and crap as well. Oh, there's the trees as well. No, don't go this way. God damn it. Alright, if I don't get out of here in like 3 seconds, I'm pausing it until I get out. Fuck it. Might as well just take it out and then just set it back down and just go. Looks not all about that.
Somehow I actually did it relatively okay.
Alright, here we go. Almost at the end now. Because I see the goal. I see you over there. Finish! Whoa! Jeez, that went cool. That went fast. Yeah, you got done really early.
You wanna go again?
Yeah. I'm gonna try. Oh. It's a giant tunnel. Oh, it's like a train station to that area. How'd you fall down there? Dang. How fast am I now? It's like... Yo, yo, yo. Jeez.
Jeez!
Here you go.
Right, this time we'll pick gray. Or whatever this color is. The beach sled.
I'm gonna pick this yellowish, or I'm gonna pick green as the hook. Oh my god, sensitivity. I have the hook boat. Yo, yo, yo. Oh, you.
Press it.
Yeah.
Oh, hold on.
Oh, there we go. All right, here we go. Jeez! It's like I can hear your music, but my shortcut. Nope. Yo. What is this, a shortcut? Dang, I got stuck again. I hate getting stuck. It makes me hunched. It's hard to make turn this when I want it to. It just doesn't do what I. It, or does it too much? Yeah, it's doing it way too much. This makes me hunch.
That thing that keeps spinning.
Yeah, every time I try and turn, and it just does it on its own. This sucks. It's horrible. It's so broken. Jeez. Just keeps spinning for no reason, or when I'm just turning just a little bit and it just turns like a 360. It just turns completely clockwise or counterclockwise. Well, either way. So it does it both ways, both directions. All right. God dang it. How far are you now? Are you at the tree area? I'm gonna beat you this time. Are you at the tree area? Okay, I'm kind of getting better at this, but still annoying as hell. Jeez! So goddamn good at this. Hey, you're not as good at Mario Kart as I am. It's like,
what?
You probably think this is easier than Mario Kart. Yo. Somehow I got my freaking sled stuck in there. Jeez. Yeah, I don't know how you finished so quickly. Well, I was also really stuck on trying to get the god dang taking this stupid shortcut. It's making me hunched.
What I do is I slow down a bit and I try to reposition myself and then I go through.
Alright, that works too. Hook's done with that Mickey Mouse shit. Jeez. Now this is mine.
Wait, where did you come from?
This is mine now. Psych, yo.
Where did you come?
What?
Now you see me come through the goal.
Jeez. Oh, because I think I went over. I'd even hit the goal. I think I went like on the side or something. I don't know. Or I don't think I did that. There's no way I would have done that. Oh no, I think. I don't know. Somehow. Maybe I went through the side. Jeez. Well then.
Well, I guess
Just another world we wanted to do for you guys here. It's a good world, though. The racing and stuff, but it's way... The controls are just cuckoo.
Yeah, it was. I kept standing.
Oh, I'm not even moving. Wow. I thought I was actually able to keep going. Jeez. I don't know how they did that. So that doesn't came yeah like how they made that tunnel just can't even go through. Jeez. All right,
I'm gonna close the world.
Good. It's like all right. Jeez. So you guys got to see two worlds. Nightmare Before Christmas, and we got the Ready Sled Go world. So. But, Yo.
I was a
jeez. Alright, well, that's gonna end it here. 3 days after Christmas, but, you know, it's better late than never, like I said. So.
Better safe than sorry.
Better safe than sorry. I'm sorry, Mom. It's like...
Oops, I'm sorry.
Jeez. Well, but, I think, yeah, in a few days, you guys will get another update of what's going to happen. Because I told you guys in the Five Nights at Freddy's video that if you guys didn't see that yesterday, that we did another Five Nights at Freddy's episode finally. And now we finally got brought back Minecraft. But there will be another update of I'm gonna get into more detail what's gonna happen in 2019. But in a few days. But for now, just enjoy this Christmas special. A little bit late, but yeah. But just hope you guys enjoy it. So. But yeah. So I'll see y'all next time. Yeah, we will see y'all next time then, so. But thank you guys for watching.